If you get down and you can see the ball like this, then just pot the ball. If you get down and you can only see half the ball, you can keep the cue parallel, just play with a small amount of right-hand spin. This will turn the cue ball over and make the pot. If you can't see the ball at all, you'll have to play with right-hand side on the cue ball, but instead you'll have to jack the back end of your cue up and curl the ball around the yellow, hopefully resulting in this. Cheers, guys.